Are we worthy of such knowledge? Leave me to my thoughts.